Today we're making grilled peach ice cream for 4th of July, and it's so easy to make. This is the best dessert ever. We want to place our peaches onto a grill on medium heat for about 5 minutes. For the grill, I'm using the Poya Freestyle because I love the wavy cooking grids, the even heat distribution, and of course my favorite, the bottle opener. And there you have it, grilled peach ice cream.